American lights have made it through!
Monsieur! Shotgunner coming out of the building! Shotgunner neutralized!
Understood, Marquis. That did some damage.
You're killing us!
This is what it's like this.
Rebels down!
Reloading! We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
Wait.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
A curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy?
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge, Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world.
update them.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Not our time to be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This word again. Patience. Always patience.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
Come on, let's go. Move. Come on, move.
I need to reload.
Constable, keep your head down!
Yes, sir! They've got me pinned from below!
Fuck! Shit!
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Mon Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago. This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these? I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igrain, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long?
I'm reloading.
Rebel down!
Lafayette! Thermite!
Termite alone will not be enough. We must ignite it with a flare, monsieur.
Shit! I'll cover you!
Knights, engage at will!
Understood.
Reloading!
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sending ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Right, go.
Well,
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
I think I've found our way out. Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Don't let them get any further!
Rebel target down!
Reloading!
Let's get on with it. We're losing precious time.
Nom de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
Reloading. I'll give you cover. They're hiding behind those columns.
We need to press forward now.
There's a weak spot in the tracks.
Damn it, reloading.
If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. First of all, with me.
Ready? Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood. Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights doing?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Sophus, stay back. Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds.
They're converging from the hospital.
We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
Voila.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming. All devices off.
1.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur! You will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
Our bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, there.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What are knights doing here?
The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
Shoot them! Kill them both!
Oh, there! Oh, shit!
I don't have a shot!
Back off, damn you!
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Knights inbound!
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.